So now we kind of touched on the hat just briefly in the last video. We'll go ahead and lay out the face here. So we got his nose in here. He's got a mustache that comes off to one side and hangs down over here on this side. But then it's kind of off to one side, so we'll kind of pencil that in. Bring that nose in there. So what I want to do to set that, just run up alongside there. Set the bridge of the nose. Kind of see the side profile. We need to bring that down a little bit. So we can use it to open up that hat. Give us a little bit more room in there. There you go. And you can kind of see what we're talking about right there. A little bit more separation. Just kind of lay that tool on its side to get up underneath there. Once we got that in there, we'll go ahead and put his nose in there. Put that mustache back in so it comes off the side. Kind of something like that. So you can use your V tool if you want and just kind of run it up the side there. Down around the bottom. Just turn it over here. Cover them right along the side of the nose. Connect those up. I want to go ahead and kind of pull those out a little bit. We'll give it some texture here in just a little bit. So pull that face down a little bit. So I'm looking at the side here, and I got a little bit thinner profile than what I do over here, so I'm going to thin that up a little bit. Of that nose out just a little bit. Just a little bit on this one. what I'll have is I'll have some sideburns, and an ear. Bring those sideburns down quite a ways. And you look, make sure that you got it pretty much even. This side's still gonna come down some. Put that pencil line back in. So what I'll do is I'll just run my V tool just real easy right along the side there. Clean up his mustache a little bit. We're gonna tuck that down in there. We'll go ahead and outline the back side there. Side. Go ahead and outline the ears. So then it's just a matter of cleaning those up a little bit. Not a ton of detail on these little guys. These are just kind of something fun to carve. Go ahead. And he will put his eyes in here. Gonna have kind of a squinty eye. Something like that. You can kind of see I need to pull these in a little bit more, so I'll go ahead and do that. Smaller tools, smaller U-gouges, like some Dockyard Micro U's would be good to use in this. And there you go, you can kind of see we kind of narrowed that bridge's nose down quite a bit. So there's our eyes now. That'd be something like that. So he's starting to take shape. Now let's go ahead and work on this a little bit. We'll come back to the eyes later. Go ahead and kind of get this all. Back here, we're basically going to cut into this. So we're going to put that underneath it. I'm going to do the same thing over here. Deeper there. That does for this one. We'll pick it up where we stopped in the next video.